Philadelphia police are on the hunt for a hit-and-run driver who they say killed a man in the city's Winfield section. It happened at 54th Street and City Avenue around 10 last night. Officers arrived and found the victim lying in the road. Medics rushed him to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Investigators are now checking nearby surveillance cameras and believe they're looking for the driver of a newer model red Lexus.